Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to fix duplicate username at login or sign in screen in Windows 10 or 11. So to resolve this problem, click on Start. Now here click on Settings. Now here click on Accounts. Click on Sign In Options. Here guys, you will see setting Use My Sign In Info to automatically finish setting up after an update. So turn off this setting. Just you have to turn off this setting, then close it and